Hi, today we're going to talk about SIM switch on LTE cellular routers. So, cellular routers are a vital part of providing connectivity in most IoT and industrial IoT solutions. Some of the cellular routers in the market have dual SIM functionality, and this is very useful in specific scenarios. First, reliability. Energy, industrial, or enterprise IoT deployments cannot allow any internet downtime. So you can set up cellular router with two SIMs from two different operators and configure the router to detect if a signal from a primary SIM card is lost or falls below present signal strength. In such case, the router will switch to the secondary SIM card, saving your business from internet downtime. Also, dual SIM functionality can be extremely useful in transport applications, when routers are deployed in buses traveling across different countries. As you know, roaming charges can be a big pain, but with two SIM cards, you can set up the router to automatically detect and switch service once it detects that primary SIM goes into roaming. Some of our clients even utilize dual SIM functionality to balance out SIM data plans. For example, if you use your data on a primary SIM card, you can set up the router so it detects the data limit and switches to the secondary SIM card. All of these scenarios can be performed with our cellular routers. I hope you learned something new today. For more information, check our website or leave a comment below.